Hi, I'm with
Huar,
Jean-Paul,
Ankit, Smriti,
Fahim,
Muga,
Nitesh,
Mohit,
and Irfan.
We have just a couple of very simple questions to ask you.
Do you know much about politics and sport?
So firstly,
can you name a famous public figure?
Has announced his retirement recently.
Do you know who it is?
Could you please repeat again?
A very popular public figure has
recently announced his retirement. Do you know who that might be?
Sorry.
No idea.
Sachin Tendulkar.
Tendulkar.
Okay, public figure.
Sachin Tendulkar.
Very famous.
It's Sachin Tendulkar.
Sachin Tendulkar.
He's a sportsman or what?
Are you talking about Sachin?
Someone more important than Sachin Tendulkar.
And in maybe the field of politics?
I'm really very bad in politics.
Sheila Dixit.
LK Advani.
Thank God you didn't say Uday Chopra.
I actually don't live here, so...
No worries.
Do you know anyone?
No, not really.
Political figure who retired, I don't remember anyone.
No, I don't know.
I want Manmohan Singh to retire.
Manmohan Singh.
Manmohan Singh?
Yeah, that's right, perfect.
Oh, okay. Actually. Yeah.
Singh, yeah.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah.
He was the one who announced his retirement, actually.
Yes, that's right. You're the second one to have gotten it right today. So what do you think about that?
Do you think he was
a good Prime Minister?
Bad PM.
Yeah, I think he's a good Prime Minister.
Intellectually, he was a very good PM, but...
He's the only face card.
I think he was a fail because there were a lot of
pressure on him,
when he was actually given opportunity to come in action and do something.
Never heard anything from him, same like...
Did you turn the volume up on the TV?
Oh, actually, I haven't heard anything good from his side.
He has not come out publicly to discuss the problems.
As a leader, you should talk to your, to people, common people.
He was not doing well and he was just back of the Sonia Gandhi.
You can understand what I'm trying to say.
Not good according to me.
He sufficed what he actually needed to.
He has not been clear on the scams.
He didn't talk much.
I've never seen him speak properly.
I would give him maybe 6 out of 10.
6 out of 10, my God. That's worse than Dhoom 3. Now that Manmohan Singh has announced his retirement, who do you think the next Prime Minister now?
No clues.
I'm apolitical, so I'm not going to comment on it.
Narendra Modi, without question.
See, I'm looking for a change and something which can revive the economy. So
maybe Rahul Gandhi, maybe Narendra Modi or... Narendra Modi.
Kejriwal.
Narendra Modi.
No, I don't think he has that kind of expertise for leading the nation.
Maybe Arvind Kejriwal, they say that in the news right now.
People are looking up to Narendra Modi as the new face of Indian politics who will be changing it.
I don't want to name someone the new party which is up. So I don't want to name anyone, but I just want that India is growing, India is being more and more aware. So there should be someone who actually just take care of the right now, and nobody is so much capable.
What about Modi?
Modi, maybe.
If he does become Prime Minister, do you think Modi should continue to be Gujarat Chief Minister if he becomes Prime Minister?
As representing, India, he should leave as a Chief Minister of Gujarat.
Yeah, then for sure.
Of Gujarat?
Yeah.
Because it'll help the country and the state.
For sure.
After all, he's a human being only. So he needs to focus, he has got one brain only. So I think he can continue, but there is a lot of more duties he has to spend.
What about you? When you grow up, you can be a father and a husband, right?
Managing a son and a daughter is different thing. Managing a state and a country.
Wife, I said.
It's not baking, it's running a nation.
Yeah, it quite better, but there is a lot of pressure on him. So it's quite good. If he does a job as a Prime Minister for India. As a human, you need to focus on a particular things to do it better. You can take 5 states at a time and do whatever you can.
Do you know how the PM is selected?
Yes, I know. In India, it's more of a democratic country. So
basically, we have the Lok Sabha elections.
They elect their...
There's a secret, there's a, after the party proves it majority, the internal selection.
I think around 550 seats and you need a majority of 270 seats.
The parties first, they nominate their prime ministerial candidates and then their voting's inside the...
And if one party gets it, that's the best thing which could happen. But since we have so many parties in India, so we do need to form a coalition. And then the coalition elects their prime minister basically.
The
house, the party.
Yeah, the party.
the members of the political party only, which gets
of the ruling party,
which gets the whole full majority, which can form the government.
Like Congress is there.
One last bit of trivia. What's common between
Mika Singh,
Milka Singh
and Manmohan Singh? What do the three of them have in common?
Sardars.
All Asads.
They all are
Singh.
They have the power to endurance as well as to create controversies.
And M initials.
They create publicity. You know, Manmohan Singh creates that by keeping quiet. Milka Singh creates that by running fast. And Mika. You know, Raghi Samman, I don't want to comment more that.
I know about Milka Singh, but
not Mika Singh.
No. Mika Singh has, you know, done something. I don't know.
There's nothing beneath their turbans. Mika Singh doesn't have a turban, but it's just a rhetorical thing.
Yeah, that and the initials.
And their initials. And they all have the same initials.
And the initials as well.
They have the same.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah.
Yes. Alright, thank you so much.
Thank you very much. Rohit, Mohit, right? Thanks, have a very nice evening. Thank you very much, cheers.